senses that you're about to experience something supernatural that you haven't experienced before and that there's no real way to prepare for.
And now here comes the People's Choice. Not only the most popular fighter in the world, one of the most popular athletes anywhere on the planet right now. The roar accompanies the sight of Pacquiao on the television monitor. He has not even entered the arena. And look at the joy. Has anyone ever enjoyed his tour at the top of the sport more than this man?
Very seldom. I saw Muhammad Ali, naturally. Phoenix Trinidad. I mean, it's just like something with the dogs in a fight, and most dogs got them, maybe the tail between their legs. But you got some dogs that while they're fighting, the tail is just wagging because they love what they're doing. And that's Manny Pacquiao.
Pacquiao is, he's the best show on TV. It's not just comparing him to other athletes. It's like you have to look for other comparisons. He's like Chappelle's show, you know, the best show on TV, and you want to enjoy him while he's here. He's like the political talk host Rachel Maddow. He's so prepared. He's so persuasive that he embarrasses the opposition. He is spectacle.
There's a look at the definitive Pacquiao punch. The left-hand knockout of Ricky Hatton. And the crowd roars for that one.
Now he begins his one-mile walk.
Ready to please his public. The current reigning king of the world, Manny Pacquiao.
But Jim, does he still have the eye of the tiger? Has he gotten too civilized?
It's a man that loves going to work. He loves his job.
This man loves people.
Yes.
Loves all people. The more, the better.
Everything that goes with being a superstar.
What a moment. What an entrance. What glory in Texas.
And yet just when you hear people like us say stuff about fighter like this is when we've seen in the past he enters the ring against a prepared opponent and you get some of the biggest upsets in boxing history.
Well,